Hello everyone, I am Dr. Sirajul Akfaizi. I welcome you in my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I am going to show you melting point apparatus. This is very common in every chemistry lab. The simplest method of measuring a melting point is by use of an oil bath. This is oil bath. A round bottom flask is partly filled with a mineral oil, this is mineral oil, and the capillary tube, this is the capillary tube, containing the sample is attached to a thermometer with a rubber band. The oil is carefully heated with a micro burner. The heated block apparatus, you can see here, this is a heated block apparatus, can be found in many shapes and sizes, but the principle is the same. The sample is heated, placed in an electrically heated block, and observations are made through a magnified probe. The hot stage apparatus, this is the hot stage apparatus, allow the observer to look at the sample through a microscope while its temperature is increased. So these are the melting point apparatus. So my friends, I hope this will be beneficial for your knowledge. If you like this video, then subscribe my channel, and thanks for watching.